Hey everyone, today we are going to look at the last member of the herpes family, HHV-8 or human herpes virus 8. This virus is directly linked to Kaposi sarcoma and is also called Kaposi sarcoma associated herpes virus or KSHV. The virus, like the rest of the herpes family, is always found in a human reservoir. It can be easily transmitted from an infected individual by having close contact with them. Sexual contact, mother-to-child transmission, exchange of saliva, or transplant of an infected organ can result in the disease. HHV-8 has certain genes that particularly affect the VEGF or vascular endothelial growth factor by switching it off. This is directly linked to Kaposi sarcoma. Kaposi sarcoma is a form of cancer in which tumors with tiny blood vessels grow below the surface of your skin or mucosa. It commonly affects skin but can spread to other organs too. The most visible signs are lesions on the skin, that is flat, painless spots that are red or purple on light skin and bluish, brownish or black on dark skin. Most of the time, it is found in AIDS patients or those with suppressed immune systems. Many healthy individuals carry the virus, but they don't suffer from the disease. It shows a clear preference for males and is seen 8 times more commonly in men than in women. The diagnosis of Kaposi sarcoma is simple. Most of the time, clinical appearance is sufficient. Biopsy may be used to confirm the diagnosis. If a person has few superficial lesions, they can be surgically removed. This, however, is not a treatment and only makes the skin look better. To treat the condition, ART or antiretroviral therapy has shown the best results. In severe cases, chemotherapy and radiotherapy may need to be administered. Unfortunately, we don't have any vaccine for human herpes virus 8. However, the best way to prevent infection is to always practice safe sex. I hope this video helps you remember everything important about HHV-8 and Kaposi sarcoma. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel.